We've actually had a really busy holiday season this year. We've had a number of groups who have contacted us and who've wanted to come and visit the kids or have just wanted to do something to help make their hospitalization a little happier during the holidays. We've had groups from automotive dealerships, Preferred Auto, and a group of folks that have helped them. We had a fraternity from Trine University that came in, a bunch of guys that were here happy to do things for the kids in the hospital. And we've had the Summit City Parrot Head Club also just did a big fundraiser on Saturday night where we got hundreds of gifts and dollars donated to the kids in our pediatrics unit. We have another great visitor in our pediatrics unit, Wings Etc., that was donating food for the families tonight as well as some great gifts for our kids.
My name is Sean Gray. I'm the store manager for Wings Etc. on Maysville Road. And today we brought up food for the parents who are staying in the hospital with their children and also brought some goodie bags for the kids that are in the hospital. And I love doing like the community work and trying to, you know, find out what, you know, what we can help out at. And so we decided that this would be the best fit for the holidays is the actual for the kids who have to be in the hospital their holidays and the parents also.
Our donors are really present in what we do in Women's and Children's Hospital. We have donations that have helped do small things, and we've had donations that have helped to do large things. One of the great things about donating through Parkview Foundation is that we can take a lot of small donations and make really big things happen.